Okay, yeah, this is the Red Cross Center. This is where we came from, the garden compound. Thank you.
So what are some of the issues we have here, Jonathan?
The challenges that we're facing here, as you can see, our floor is cracked.
So it's quite dangerous to tread.
Yeah, very dangerous. And sometimes we have to be careful. Sometimes in the roof, here you can see that the holes when you're training, the rain drops. Then this place is sometimes full of water, as you can see.
And how about electricity? Does this have power?
No, we don't have power. So we're going to train about an hour, then when it's dark, then we leave, close.
A doctor, and you? A pilot. And yourself?
Okay, so listen. We have pilots, we have doctors, we have soldiers.
É isso aí, gente. Nós estamos precisando da ajuda de vocês. Você viu a situação aqui do telhado, do piso aqui. Nós estamos precisando de ajuda de vocês para a gente poder comprar o tatame aqui, entendeu? E colocar a energia aqui para poder dar o treino para essas crianças. Osso.
Yeah, so as we can see, the toilets are non-functioning and
I mean, you're going to find some serious spiders up in these toilets, that's for sure. But yeah, you know, if this was operating, this would be a very good location. So ideally, what we're looking for here is to have some finance to fix the roof, fix the flooring, bring in a mat and put some solar power.